There's a lot of good things about weekends. You know, school, cartoons. But the best thing about weekends is having a neighbor like old Mrs. Jensen.
Trick or treat!
Oh my! Look at what nice costumes you have! Two for you, and two for you. There.
Thank you, Mrs. Jensen.
Goodbye.
Hey, before you condemn us, we're the only kids who even talk to her. So if it wasn't for us, she would have no human contact at all.
We shoveled your walkway.
Oh, it looks wonderful. Let me get my purse.
Okay, now you can condemn us.